I still remember his first diaper rash. He was crying so much and I had absolutely no clue why he was crying so much. When I was changing his diaper, I observed a dark red area on the skin. It literally looked like a burn. It was so horrifying, I can't tell you. My doctor recommended that I try a cream with zinc oxide and I've been using one ever since then. I just apply the cream till there's a thin white layer on the skin. If he does get a rash, I apply a thicker one and reapply on every diaper change. The best thing about this cream is that it has 15% zinc oxide, organic chamomile and oat protein. Come what may, I always carry my diaper rash cream with me, be it a holiday or even a trip to Nani's house.